What is up, YouTube? This is ST9, and we're doing something a little bit different today for the camera. In case you couldn't tell, I'm using VRChat and a custom avatar that my friend made me. Thank you very much. But anyway, I'm here to discuss why the third-person camera isn't in this video. The reason as to why is very simple. A Beat Saber update just came out recently, a little bit ago. And basically, there are two mods in this version that aren't supported yet. That's the mod that allows me to have my clock and stuff, and the mod that allows me to have my custom avatars. So I lost my custom avatars for now. So I decided to go and delete the third-person camera momentarily, and just, you know, wait for it to come back up, then reinstall the camera and do all this stuff. So the camera thing will come back. Just for now, it's just gonna be first-person until it comes back. Anyway, thank you for understanding. I'll see you guys soon.